Everyone. So, I got a new legendary from the legendary up machine for this. That being Lugia, of course. Mind you, as you probably remember, I beat the game with a Lugia, which is very funny to me. And I'm happy that I got it back, obviously. So, let's get started. I will be attempting to beat, or at least get close to beating Classic, because I have not yet. Well, that's fun. You know what? Since I got it so early, why the fuck not? Why the heck not? You know? And yes, I have its passive. Oh yeah, this will be a 20-minute video. Did not get a oblivion wing as its egg move this time, unfortunately. I'm letting it get more candies so I can reduce its cost again, if that makes sense. It has 11 right now to reduce it again. I have to get 15. So. And to buy an egg to possibly get a shiny version of it, I already have enough. But like I said, I want to reduce it again before I do that. So, dot scald as its egg move, I believe. Or was it recover? I've already bought, one egg for it, and I think I got scald as an egg move from that. So, Also, it's a little late, being recorded, so. But hey, it's on time. Lugia's passive allows it to not be hit super effectively by what it normally would because of its of it being a flying type. So. Which, all things considered, is very nice. I know I'm not talking too much, but I'm tired. Extra sentry is a stab move, so it does more damage. Gust will always usually take care of bug and breast tape. Surprised that was so easy, given the fact that his starter was a dark type. Ooh, multi-lands, yes please.